it good for?
Whore. Yeah. Oh, what is it good for?
Okay, whoever's the guard, what is it good for? Whoever's the cards are has to read it out loud.
Oh.
What? What?
Yeah.
Let me. Wait, what? Oh, this is gonna be. Okay, I found one.
No. Oh God.
God damn it.
All right, read it. Read it out loud.
You have to read it aloud.
Wait, who's reading this?
I guess I will.
Feral.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, Feral.
Feral, read.
Feral.
Speak.
Do I actually have to?
Yes, you have to.
Yes.
This is the rules.
What are we doing?
I love to see when it comes to Brian and he just has to TTS it.
Oh god.
I'm actually gonna freaking TTS on.
What are we doing?
Just for that.
Please.
Alright.
Okay.
Second. Ignoble loss.
Woman's.
Lamau,
oh gee!
Who got that? The right, clockmaster.
I'll be the one to read it out because I don't give a crap.
How do you
this
play
this
season
game? On Man vs. Wild, Bear Grylls must survive in the depths of the Amazon with only blank and his wits.
Well, yeah, I should have read this one because I'm the card right, Caesar.
Never mind.
Whoever's the card right, Caesar
so
will read
Feral
it.
Apparently, Feral can't read. So that's what we learned today.
Yes, I'll be the judge of who this is funny. Who's his wits?
Yeah. How do we win this?
What? You have to get to 15 points.
No,
which
obviously.
Is never gonna happen. That's why
how
I put it so
points?
High. Huh? You have your card picked.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
How do you get your card picked?
Oh god.
Hurry up.
Who picks I'm your done. Cards?
All right. This season on Man vs. Wild, Bear Grylls must survive in the depths of the Amazon with only a. What? How do you pronounce
that?
Asymmetric boob job. Alright, survives in the depths of the Amazon with only the altar boys. Survives in the depths of the Amazon with only a Chinese gymnastics G team. Alright, and survives in the depths of the Amazon with only about to hit the sheets. And his wits. I don't know. Christopher Walken. Kids with Askins. Something about kids with ass cancer and the Chinese gymnastics team is really. I want to say the Chinese one right here. There you go.
Lamau wreck.
I want to say confirmed. All right.
Okay. Yeah.
Yo.
Julian, honestly.
Wait. Oh god. God.
All right, it's William. Who's RWBW?
Don't worry about it.
Who is it?
Me.
So who are you? Oh, never mind. All right. William, this is all you.
What?
Read it.
Wait, how do I choose two?
Great. What? You have to choose the first one?
First one to the confirmed, and then the second one. All right.
Wait, we put in the
I got it.
One? Oh, the first
one. Oh, crap. Man, okay, let's go. Man, I should have chose this other card I see on my right here. What's going on here?
Wait, what?
Who's the cards, Caesar?
You guys put no effort into yours, honestly.
Oh, God.
You guys don't make yours mine? Make sense, honestly. This is...
But I don't know what I'm doing.
Read.
I like this one because there's Harry Potter.
Yo, who's Sean Penn and Heath Ledger?
Oh my god.
What the hell? Just cause
you're disgusting.
I had Harry Potter.
Did it Sean Penn? Okay.
What's the girl's best friend?
Heath?
Okay.
No, wait, this is
it's my turn to read this. What's a girl's best friend? Tell me, guys. I want to know.
Let me.
There is at least one girl in this chat to ask that question.
Actually,
to.
Two. You cock.
I said at least one.
Okay.
Yeah, how do you make your
one
own
answer, one
how do you make
silent?
Your own card?
Just click on it, confirm selection, then text box should
appear. Oh.
I'm not gonna get this round, I know this for sure.
I might get it.
I hate
probably
this
Julian.
What the
saw the first one, okay. What's a girl's best friend? Beast.
Is there a blank card? Yes, I can confirm there's a blank card in there.
An eggplant, okay.
What's How do you tell who's friend? Got the blank Mufasa's card?
Mufasa's death scene. No, holy shit.
Oh my god.
What's a girl's best friend? Rush Limbaugh's soft, shitty body. What's a girl's best friend? Friends with people.
Wait, that's... okay, wait. Who's Rush Limbaugh? Oh, dude.
Who is that?
It's girl's best this friend. Boy.
Being paralyzed from the neck.
I didn't say it.
I should have saved that, dude. If Farrell had that and an eggplant actually made it through there, I...
oh goodness.
Blank is a slippery slope.
Blank is a slippery slope that leads to blank.
Ooh.
Oh.
No, I wasted my good cards. Fuck. Never mind.
I think I won this one.
I think. I got a good combination here.
My worthless son is a slippery slope that leads to my dad.
That's a good one.
Just the tip is a slippery slope that leads to one unforgettable night of passion. Oh my god. Queen is a slippery slope that leads to Cookie Monster devouring the youth. This is a slippery slope that leads to vigorous jazz hands. Well, I know that's Daniel, because it doesn't make any sense.
Oh, yeah, that's me, all right.
The Virginia Tech Massacre is a slippery slope that leads to passive-aggressive post-it notes. Not having sex is a slippery slope that leads to a constant need for validation.
That way.
It's a tie between that one and... Cookie Monster devouring the Eucharist wafers. Let's go.
Yes!
Oh, what do you mean?
Damn!
No, dude, mine was the other one.
Oh.
Dude.
Who was the one that
was the worst of suck?
Oh, no.
Alright, this is Brian. So, Brian, you had TTS this out.
With enough time and...
Oh. Stop.
Oh, my God.
Just shh.
I have no good cards, man.
Rip Monitor said with enough time and pressure, blank will turn into blank.
Dude, I'm not gonna win this one.
I'm probably not gonna win this
one. I have a feeling I'm gonna win this one.
With enough time and pressure, blank will turn to blank. Oh god.
I don't know, man.
What's
Who's picking this one?
It's Brian.
Brian.
Oh, I just realized how laborious it is to do it. Just pick one.
Yeah.
Well, just read them first.
I'll read it out. With enough time and pressure, shorties and blunts will turn into friends who eat all the snacks. With enough time and pressure, gladiatorial combat will turn into our new buffalo chicken dippers. With enough time and pressure, menstruation will turn into swiftly achieving orgasm. With enough time and pressure, my relationship status will turn into waking up half naked and it's
What the hell?
With enough time and pressure, the shambling corpse of Larry King will turn into elf cum. With enough time and pressure, a boo-boo will turn into a puberty.
That was good.
Ryan, it's up to you.
Damn it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I like that boo-boo.
Oh, goodness.
Yay.
Hey, it's William.
Hey,
my dude.
Screw you,
William.
William has not talked this entire time.
Get the Academy for
get
gift.
This game.
Oh. Get the Academy for gift the chums via law students to explore blank at their own pace.
Hold on, I need to like look this up.
Wait.
Are you looking up like the school?
What the hell is wrong with you? Alright, let's see. Wait.
Oh my god.
Here we go. Mine's not gonna get anything right here. You're dying over there.
We allow students to explore me at their own pace.
What the hell?
If that can't be for we allow students to explore tripping balls at
their own pace.
We allow students to explore Britney Spears at 55 at their own pace.
Oh.
We allow students to explore lumberjack fantasies at their own pace.
The hell?
Ooh. It's between me and Boris the Silver Love Hander.
What's
Hammer? Ooh.
Rasputin, the Russian Queen's love machine.
Wow.
Who was that?
Wow. Of course it's Barrel.
Oh my god. That's pretty. That's pretty. God damn it.
Alright, Feral needs to read it aloud, please.
Oh. Yes. Yes.
Dude, no.
I think I won.
No,
this one.
That's so bad.
I think I won this one.
Oh yes.
Oh my god, I have two cards. I have two cards that let's see. Give me a second, I have to think.
It makes too much sense, but also is amazing.
Let's hear it then.
Okay, everyone's in first. Feral, yeah. Please.
Bliss.
Okay. Wait.
Hayaku.
Dude, I lost this one.
Yeah. Oh, damn.
Yeah, me too.
I should have used the other card I had.
Alright. Is it not gonna happen? Hello? Oh, god damn it. Do I have to read someone?
Yeah.
If God didn't want us to enjoy Pretty Pretty Princess Dress Up Board Game, he wouldn't have given us Daddy.
Oh my god.
Okay.
What the
if God didn't want us to enjoy racially biased SAT questions, he wouldn't have given us the mixing of races. If God didn't want us to enjoy a toxic family environment. God didn't want us to enjoy getting your dick stuck in God didn't want us to enjoy the light of a billion suns. He wouldn't have given us a bowl of gourds.
Well, that's Daniel's.
What? How do you know that's mine? That's not mine.
If God didn't want us to enjoy eating all the cookies before the 8th day sale, he wouldn't have given us a safe word. Okay.
Yep, that was great.
Okay. Dude, that was great.
That was
great.
Oh, wait, let me read this one. What's my secret power?
Okay.
Oh, no.
You yes, son of a... Wait. I just realized you're gonna
wait, no,
do something.
I want a different one. Oh, no.
Wait.
Oh, God. I'm worried. I don't know what you guys are gonna do. What's my secret power? Gandalf. What's my secret power? Exploding pigeons. What's my secret power? Reading the entire end user license agreement. What's my secret power? Hey, what's I can't read that.
Clandestine?
Clandestine's butt scratch. Clandestine.
I'm gonna look it up, Daniel.
I'm not gonna look that up. What's my secret power? Not contributing in society in a meaningful way.
Clandestine means it's an adjective that means kept secret or done secretively.
Oh, okay.
All right. What's my secret power? Being blind and deaf and having no limbs.
And to the last one.
I'm not so sure. Dude, I love the not contributing to society in any meaning way, but then the being blind and deaf has some dark humor right there. Oh.
Is that like Helen Keller being an amputee?
Oh my god! Oh my god! No, no, never mind. The other guy gets it. The other guy gets it.
Hey! Scolio!
Now you put those images in my head.
Right. Dude, honestly, awesome. I'm okay with that. Who's the cards are? William, you are.
Yeah.
Quiet. Someone needs to read it. Why is it. Want me to read it? I'll read it. I work my ass all day for this family, and this is what I came home to. I mean, come home to. Right,
How do I make a custom card again?
Select it and then a text.
Select the blank card. Confirm selection.
Where's the blank card?
What? It's just
draw it.
Yeah, it has to be in your hand first.
Yeah.
Oh, it has to be.
I'll be right back.
Oh, that lost.
Oh, I found one. Here we go. I don't know that word though.
Dude, I lost.
Rip amputee, I'm a killer.
God damn it. Alright, who's reading this?
You are.
Oh, come on, alright. I work my ass off all day for this family, and this is what I came home to? A cartoon camel enjoying the smooth, refreshing taste of cigarettes? Or, let's see, I come home to... what is that word?
Euphoric.
Euphoric rush of strangling a drifter. What I come home to? Good grammar. Sorry. What I come home to?
That's a bit too real for Daniel right there.
I'm sorry. The tiny... Callous hands of a Chinese child made this card. What I come home to? What I come home to? A disappointing salad.
Salad?
Salad.
Yeah.
Did I read that correctly? Yeah, salad.
Who's getting it?
Who's getting the D?
Yeah, who's getting it?
I will be skipped. You're skipped.
Ooh. Ooh, who got that?
Walk in your entire family scalping people.
Yeah, man. Scalping people.
God. Yeah.
Went to the desert.
I went to the desert and
Someone's dying.
Yeah, sorry. Paleo cactus. Turns out my spirit animal is blank.
Oh.
Big black cock, the biggest blackest dick.
It's an animal, so.
Chance it. Bush to 9/11. Okay.
Found one. Alright.
I went to the desert and ate a pale cactus. Turns out my spirit animal is. Count Chocula.
What?
Is that my spirit animal is whatever a McRib is made out of. Turns out my spirit animal is obesity. Turns out my spirit animal is a horse with no legs.
What happened to the links?
Turns out my spirit animal is Republicans. Turns out my spirit animal is former President George W. Bush.
Why?
Yay!
Oh my god. Damn it, Taylor's getting it. Oh, I'm in second.
Yeah, I keep thinking I'm not gonna get
it. Alright. Yeah. Alright, who's reading this? I'm not reading it.
Whose turn is it? An attempt to reach the guardian. The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has opened an interactive exhibit of.
Found one already. I found one. All right, there. I've been saving this card.
I fucking love it.
Oh god.
In an attempt to reach a wider audience, the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History opened an interactive exhibit on throwing stones at a man until he died.
Stoning.
Yeah, it's straight up recreating stoning. Opened up an interactive exhibit on the hardworking Mexican. It's like Juan in a cage.
Well, why not me?
He can feed him.
It's just like
opened up an interactive exhibit on Michelle Obama's arms. What?
What?
They've just been amputated and put in a glass case.
What?
This is the former first black first lady.
Opened up an interactive exhibit on whatever Kwanzaa's supposed to be.
What?
Interactive exhibit on literally eating. That's awful.
Oh, you're gonna.
Interactive exhibit on throwing a bird. Dude.
Damn it!
I can't believe that's one.
Damn it!
Who's picking it? Brian is. All right, I'll read it. The six things I could never do without: oxygen, Facebook, chocolate, Netflix, friends, and blank. Lol.
Oh God, it's gonna be hard.
Wait.
Oh yeah, you're good, yeah.
Well, I found something.
I feel
something.
Like you guys don't understand most of my jokes, but okay.
I got some.
The six things I could never do without: oxygen, Facebook, chocolate, Netflix, and panty raids. Lol. Chocolate, Netflix, friends, and social justice warriors with flamethrowers of compassion.
Oh, God.
Netflix, friends, and
G-Bros. G-Bros?
Chocolate, Netflix, friends, and my manservant, Claude.
Claude.
Chocolate, Netflix, friends, and farting and walking away. Chocolate, Netflix, friends, and statistically validated stereotypes.
That was really boring.
You're boring.
Hey, Daniel.
What? It's... Wait, am I
What
choosing?
Was really boring? This round?
No, I mean that last card.
Going between SJWs and farting and walking away.
Let's see the farting.
This is just the perfect crime.
I bet you Brian does it all.
No! No!
Wait, were you the other card, Halo?
Yes, I was the other card.
Oh, we're fighting for it. We're fighting for the lead. Alright.
You see the dirty lady.
You Wait.
See the ring of fire. Now, ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes upon.
I love how you read. You're the first one to read this one.
Yes.
I won. Really Guys, bad. I just straight up yeah. won. I won with my card.
Jose, we're playing cards against humanity.
I fucking won.
I won. I won. I'm telling you right now, I won.
Last card.
Like literally, the minute I'm about to join Mufa leads, I'm not sure what to think of this, but.
You've seen the bearded lady. You've seen the ring of fire. Now, ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes upon Lady Gaga.
I think we should
Rip
switch accounts.
You've seen the bearded lady. You've seen the ring of fire. Now, ladies and gentlemen,
feast your eyes upon the Care Bear stare.
What? What?
Feast your eyes upon sports. Okay.
Well, that's lame.
Sports
Honestly,
with Lady Gaga.
It's something so foreign to all of us here.
You've seen the bearded lady.
Hello,
you've seen
Christian.
The ring of fire. Now, ladies and gentlemen, feast your eyes on
Don't
the center.
1v1
me
at your choice of sport.
What?
Like any sport, and I will beat you at it.
I'm okay with
feast
that.
Feast your eyes on tentacle porn. Feast your eyes on the right
half.
The right
half of Barack Obama.
After what happened at the Super Bowl.
Yes!
Oh my God.
X gonna give it to ya. What? All right. Good God.
I'm dying inside.
No. Oh, Lojo, go to
Sister, who's reading this one? Christian? Christian.
What? It's Feral.
Oh.
Want me to read it? I'll read it. Alright. This month's Cosmos, spice up your sex life by bringing blank into the bedroom.
Okay. Okay. Hey, Christian, drag what? Brian and you and me into a private channel right now.
I'm gonna make a DM, I guess. Me, you, and Brian?
Yeah.
Wait.
Alright.
Rip Monitor said this is lewd.
Yeah, this is gonna be lewd, what I just did right here. Oh my god! The first word I see! Oh my god.
What happened?
Nothing, just read the cards.
Ew, stop.
Oh, you know what this reminds me? You guys should watch the anime.
Alright. Hey. Guys, alright.
Christian.
This month's Cosmos. Spice up your sex life by bringing chainsaw for hands into the bedroom. Alright. Spice up your sex life by bringing roofies into the bedroom. Spice up your life by bringing necrophilia into the bedroom. Spice up your sex life by bringing Whoa, what the hell? Oh, sorry, that's an update for some. Fine, sure, yes, alright.
Okay,
chivalry into the bedroom. Spice up your life by bringing in the little engine that could.
This one was like the worst one ever.
Yeah. Spice up your sex life by bringing 8th graders into the bedroom.
Deep down's totally gonna get picked.
This yeah, thank you.
Aya.
Aya.
Yo, Christian.
Oh, I'm the card, Susan. Huh. I wrote good the last one. Who's gonna read? I'm not.
Presents with blank. Likely result of blank.
I have no idea what that means. I'm just gonna pick random cards, get rid of the shit ones. There you go.
Oh, wait, I got this.
Oops.
Nothing. Probably should have saved it, but I got it.
Sure, I'll just use these ones.
I'll decide who's funny and who's not. For me. Who's reading?
He's reading this.
I'm not reading it. I read the last one.
Christian.
Yeah, just read it.
Fine. Patience presents with cocks. Likely the result of smoking crack, for instance. Patience presents with one-way tickets to Gary, Indiana. Anyone what? Gets that joke? Gary, Indiana. Likely a result of a zero risk to make 2,000 from home. I guess I know who that guy is. Patients presented with how do you pronounce furry fiery poops? Fiery poops. Well, likely results of active listening. Patients presented with a woman in yogurt commercials. Likely the result.
Really
yeah, that's being. I'm like reading. That's why it's getting bad. I'm reading this right now.
Oh, no, these cards suck.
Yeah.
Objective performance, death ray. None of these are funny. I'm choosing a smoking crack one right here. Damn it.
Oh, that's AIDS.
Do you have to like get rid of these?
Get rid of the gay cards.
Why am I broke?
Why am I broke? Oh.
Oh shit, this is a good one. Oh yeah.
Well, I found one.
Maybe this one.
I'm gonna this one. Either way, I might get rid of this card, so I'll get a new one. Come on. Who's the last person?
Oi. I'm the fucking
you're the picker, you're the chooser, kid. Go to read it.
I'm not reading it. What the hell? Someone read it right now.
Why am I broke? Switching to Geico. Why am I broke? Lunchables. Why am I broke? Afghan children.
Oh my god.
Why am I broke? The kiss of the explosion shell and TM from Chile's. Why am I broke? Hope.
Oh.
Why am I broke? Getting Hillary gang banged by the broom man group.
Oh goodness.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Dude, this is AIDS.
Yo, where's Christian?
Yeah, where is he?
He's dead.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on blank.
Oh.
Pick a god, any god.
I'm trying to find a card. Alright, I need to get rid of this card.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened up an exhibit on amputees.
Oh my god.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History just opened an exhibit on finally finishing off the Indians.
Oh my god.
What? What?
Why?
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on kamikaze pilots. The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History just opened an exhibit on a whole lot of women. The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has just opened an exhibit on breastfeeding a 10-year-old. Okay. The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History just opened an exhibit on a pyramid of severed heads. That's dark as fuck.
Are they real?
Dude, it's so dark.
Ooh, who's getting this one?
Whole lot of women.
Ah!
God damn it, dude.
Dude, how is Daniel winning, honestly?
Ah, the understanding of comedy.
And a pinch, blank, can be suitable with substitute for.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I found.
Pinch, blank can be suitable substitute for blank.
Confirm. What's going on? You don't have this card. It's in my inventory. Wait, what's going on here? I think there's.
I'm just gonna throw away cards.
I can't select any cards.
Are you the picker?
No, it doesn't say I'm a card seizer or something like that. What the hell? It's not. Okay, it's not.
Confirm selection.
You broke it.
I'm clicking the confirm. It's saying, error, you don't have this card.
Pick a different card!
Yeah, pick a different card.
I'm trying to pick a different card, but it's not allowing me. Oh no,
don't get kicked.
I was winning! Can I join back? Oh, or...
Yeah, they're good.
In a pinch, a really cool hat can be a suitable substitute for funky fresh rock.
Damn it. God. I had a good set of cards, too.
In a pinch, giving money and personal information to strangers on the internet can be a suitable substitute for doing the right thing. In a pinch, pterodactyl eggs are a suitable substitute for...
I'm scared.
In a pinch, a vagina can be a suitable substitute for being worshipped as the one true god. In a pinch, mom's new boyfriend can be a suitable substitute for
what?
I'm torn between that and the internet one.
Oh, damn.
That was the internet one.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, baby.
Science will never explain the origin of blank. Hopefully.
Dude.
Ooh, good
I have crap cards. Oh, God.
I'm gonna throw this away. Using this as my throwaway card.
I need a throwaway card. I say, crap. I say this one.
Right here.
All right. Science will never explain the origin of. Ouch.
Quiche. It's like an egg vegetable.
Damn it.
Couch.
I'm sorry. I read that wrong. All right. Sorry. Science will never explain the origin of a gray nutrient broth that sustains Mitt Romney. What? The science will never explain the origin of hash light of day. The harsh.
Hash?
Oh, you know, hash. I read it too quickly. I'm sorry. The harsh light of day.
How'd you read too quickly? That was not quick at all.
Well, I look ahead sometimes, and I don't look. All right, the science will never explain the origin of unquestioning obedience. Science will never explain the origin of what Jesus would do. Science. Science would never explain the origin of a 50 gallon drum of flute. Okay. The winner.
No! What about the lube? Man?
What do you mean?
I need to get rid of my beans.
No taste.
I
look at the lube.
Let's see, a blind
date
was.
Date was going horribly until we discovered our shared interest.
Oh no. Ooh, that's
it. I got a piece of bed, man.
Oh my goodness, this one might. This one right here.
The card says, ah, yeah, you're hot.
I found one.
La la la.
Anyone see that? Wait, what?
That blind date was going horribly until we discovered our shared interest in swapping bodies with mom for one day.
What?
Yo, move. What?
Crazy Friday.
The blind date was going horribly until we discovered our shared in a bucket of fish heads.
That's disgusting.
We discovered a shared interest in golden
Oh god! Oh. That's awful.
The blood is going horribly until we discovered a shared interest in revenge.
What the hell is that? Wait, can someone explain that
just
to me?
Constantly, like,
until we discovered a shared interest in eating an albino.
Oh my god! Is it a person?
Yes, it is. Until we discovered a shared interest in a rendition of Old Man River. What?
What?
You gotta go for those. No, 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 no. Yeah.
French.
That works.
Dude.
That's how they got together.
God.
Who won that one?
Fucking William.
Alright.
What happened? I'm not even looking at Feral. I'm looking at YouTube videos.
Armani, see, $1,000. Dinner for two at Swanky. Swanky? Is that a word?
Swanky.
Yeah, Swanky.
Thanks, Cook. $300. The look on your face when you. The look on her face when you surprise her with. Priceless.
Yeah. Oh man, I should've. Oh, damn it.
Yo, this is a reference to something crazy.
Damn it.
You'll get it once you look at it.
Right.
The look on her face when you surprise her with too much cocaine, priceless.
Oh my god.
The look on your face, her face when you surprise her with two midgets.
What the hell?
Priceless. The look on her face when you surprise her with too much hair gel, priceless. The look on her face when you surprise her with inappropriate yodeling, priceless. The look on her face when you surprise her with. Unrelenting genital punishment.
It's actually Gentile.
Gentile. Oh, yeah.
The look on her face when you surprise her with
what
eating
happened?
The last known bison. Price.
What?
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 What happened with John?
Too much.
Two midges, one bucket.
Two midges, one bucket. It's one bucket. Oh, goodness. Well, who got that one?
You know what I realized?
That's such
when
a
I'm not,
William answer.
When I'm not trying... No. When I'm not trying, I win.
In the world...
William is a piece of shit.
Wait, let me do this one. In a world where revenge... revenge... revenge by blank. In our world, silence is blank. Silence is...
Daniel, are you okay?
Someone else read it from now on, alright? I don't want to read. Damn it. I'm the card
suitor. You're like the reading boy.
In a world ravaged by blank, our only solace is blank.
What was that noise? Alright.
In a world ravaged by a thermonuclear detonation, our only solace is coat hanger abortion.
My
quick
god.
Make up so they can't make babies.
Yeah.
In a world
more food for us.
By doo-doo, our only solace is Prince Ali, Fabulous Ali, blah, blah. I realized there was a song like halfway through that. In a world ravaged by cheating in the Special Olympics, our only solace is backwards knees. In a world ravaged by the Donald Trump seal of approval, our only solace is the moist, demanding chasm of his mouth.
In a world ravaged by
world peace, our only solace is Shaquille O'Neal's acting In a world ravaged by hot cheese, our only solace is ass disaster.
What? Alright, coat hangers and the cheating Special Olympics. This is gonna be hard. I wanna say the more realistic approach right here.
Stanic. Dude, Brian is like not even 1 point.
What's this one? Draw two, pick three? What?
Yo, William, you better speak, boy.
It went from blank to blank, all thanks to blank. Ayah.
Three.
Honestly, I want to get rid of all three of my gay cards.
My god. Thanks to... What the hell is that word?
Hayaku.
Okay, right, I got a really good one.
I got some. Oh my god! I'm now reading it with a. This tells a story. What I just made.
Okay, who's reading this?
I'm not reading it.
Christian.
Isn't it supposed to be a story?
What am I? Am I reading it?
It's freaking William. He won't read.
It went from being a busy adult with many important things to do to dining with cardboard cutouts of the cast of Friends. Thanks to the sweet song of Sword Against Sword and the brang of Mighty
War Beast.
I went from another shitty year to bathing in moon's blood and dancing around the ancient oak, all thanks to preteens. I went from whispering all sexy to famine, all thanks to feeding Rosie O'Donnell. Who the hell is Rosie O'Donnell?
You don't know.
Rosie O'Donnell, she's a fat comedian. Okay.
Yeah.
I went from a brain tumor to every ounce of charisma left in Mick Jagger's tired body. All thanks to a sex goblin with a carnival penis.
What the hell's a... What?
What does that even mean?
What's a carnival penis? Taco, look this up.
From particular manslaughter to interspecies marriage, all thanks to a reason not to commit suicide. I went from oil to exchanging pleasantries, all thanks to global warming.
Ah!
Rosie O'Donnell.
Who got that one? Taco.
You didn't even know who Rosie O'Donnell was, and then
you chose the card. You chose the card.
But before, I'm not even speaking. Who's speaking? It's speaking Juan, I think. Yo,
Juan. Is he in here?
Forgot I was muted. Fuck.
What are you doing?
I was like, all right,
before. But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you my massive dong. I mean, blank.
Can I get rid of a stupid card?
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you Bill Nye the Science Guy. But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you blood farts. But before
you
I
said
kill
it.
You, Mr. Bond, I must show you another goddamn bad Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you letting everyone down. But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you the Amish.
The Amish.
Not the Amish.
Will Smith.
Yo, Will Smith, my brother from another mother, my daddy from another...
What's that? God.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh. No!
Letting everyone down.
That's what he does.
That's what Julian does every day.
Yeah.
What am I giving up for Lent?
Ooh.
play into my sense of humor, kids.
I have terrible cards, I think.
I have really bad cards that don't really appear in this.
I feel like that was an insta lock-in
if you read mine and you think really deeply, it makes sense.
If you look at mine, it makes sense. If you look
mine doesn't.
Into the never mind.
I had to get rid of this one so I can get a new one.
What the hell is lead?
It's a very Catholic ceremony.
Right, I'll let you know. What is Lent? What is Lent?
Come on, just read the fucking card.
No, I gotta educate him.
Lent is like a freaking Catholic tradition where you give up something for freaking Jesus Christ because he died on the cross.
Yeah. Oh my God. What am I giving up for Lent? Oncoming traffic.
Okay.
What am I giving up for Lent? Sniffing glue. What am I giving up for Lent? Italians.
So good as a mouse money.
What am I giving up for Lent? The Underground Railroad. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
What am I giving up for Lent? Snowden Coke on the clowns.
What the hell?
A homoerotic volleyball montage.
What? What? I'm kind of curious about the snorting coke.
Dude,
off
this
of
one's hard, honestly.
The sniffing glue, I gotta admit. The clown boner, what the
it's
f?
It's from you.
It's not me. It's not me. You can tell which one's me because I said I'll get rid of one. See? It's not me.
Yo, what about the Italians?
The Italians suck my
cock. I'm the oncoming traffic.
Oh, wait. Michael Jordan.
Oh my God.
What?
I'm out wrecked. Hi, Alex. We're doing Cards Against Humanity. I didn't mean to, but they called me the Michael Jordan of blank.
What did Michael Jordan do?
Oh my God.
Wait, any looking at Michael Jordan.
Oh, I can't select any cards again. Come on.
Spicy.
Mike Jordan is a basketball player, businessman, prince of owner, chairman. He played blah blah blah.
Okay, I can't choose this one for some reason. I have a perfect one here, right here, right here, right here.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Oh wait, it entered. Who's reading? Who's reading? That was quick.
Oh, okay.
You didn't even read the damn thing. You just randomly selected? Who
come
did that?
To Dubai, where you can relax in our world-famous spas, experience the night life, or simply enjoy blank by the poolside.
Lightning.
McCreen? Dude, okay, earlier today when I was going to school, I legit saw a Lightning McCreen card. Like, it was legit, like, all the stickers, everything on it. It was painted red. It was a legit Lightning McCreen card.
McCree?
McCree? Come to Dubai, where you can relax in a world from a spa with experience in nightlife, or simply enjoy flesh-eating bacteria by the
okay.
Come to Dubai, where you can relax in a world from a spa with experience in nightlife, or simply enjoy making up for 10 years of sharing with a PlayStation by the poolside.
Oh,
or simply enjoy Morgan Freeman's voice by the poolside. Or simply enjoy alcoholism by the poolside. Is this speaking like, what's the thing? Alcoholics Anonymous?
Yeah.
Or simply enjoy a beach whale by the pool. Okay, that makes no sense.
My God. What?
It's like, it's like the world's ending. There's like a tsunami.
Yeah.
I'll simply enjoy grandma. Okay, how would you enjoy a grandma? Like, give me.
I think we all know where that's going.
What?
Yeah.
Who got that one?
Yeah, I want to enjoy some grandma.
That's hot.
Ew.
Grandmama.
Is that
yo, barrel.
Michael Bay.
Okay.
Waiting.
Oh, Michael Bay's new 3-hour action epic pits blank against blank.
I love how I have to look up most of my cards, honestly.
Why?
Oh my god.
Yes.
I found a stupid
one. This is a trash round for me.
This might be a trash round for me, too.
I'm throwing away cards.
Although, it makes sense when they put when you put them together.
Austrian? That was German. Yeah.
Okay. Michael B's new three-hour action epic pits a lamprey swimming up the toilet and latching onto your tank.
What?
Michael B's new three-hour action epic pits Gwyneth Paltrow's opinions against buying the right pants to be cool. Michael B's new three-hour action epic pits Grandpa's ashes against sexy Siamese twins.
That's some interesting...
new 3-hour action epic pits flavored condoms against tongue.
Oh my god.
Michael B's new 3-hour action epic pits of foul mouth against Mr. Clean right behind you.
I actually look behind
new
me.
3-hour action epic pits Tiger Woods against Krampus the Austrian Christmas monster.
Australian.
Oh my god. Really? Okay.
Who's gonna get it? What? Jeez. Who got that one? Fucking
William.
Perfect.
What?
All right.
I killed my boner.
Everything.
Oh, what killed my boner?
Save you.
Ah, that should be.
Oh goodness, what am I gonna experience here?
Honestly, I don't even know what this is, so I'm just gonna put it.
This is gonna be a...
Wait, I...
The hell was that noise?
Yeah, it's gonna be a throwaway card.
Oh my
god. I love that Brian still doesn't have a point.
Alright. Someone read this. I'm not reading it. You know what I mess up? I'm gonna mess up on this.
What killed my boner? A doll of a sour cream. What killed my boner? Home video of Oprah sobbing to a lean cuisine. What killed my boner? The Uber. Christian, you say this word.
Your Wait, term. What? The Ubermensch.
What the hell's that?
I think you.
Huh? I looked it up just now.
What is it?
The ideal superior man of the future who could rise above conventional Christian morality to create and impose his own values, originally described by Nietzsche in the Svaka Zarathustra. Nailed it.
What killed my boner? Lockjaw. What killed my boner? Dick finger. What killed my boner? Customer service representative.
Okay. Yes.
Got it. No. Oprah,
man. Oprah. Oh. I mean, the worst day ever.
You read this? Why would you? You finally.
I'm doing this.
You read this one. All right. Hashtag. Oh god. Let's see.
Nancy.
Mine's gonna be like a.
Dude, I think mine's pretty good.
Mine's a throwaway card.
Dude, I'm throw against. Away. Oh my god, I'm against a team of.
Oh
like
god.
EXs.
Do I wanna? Yeah, I wanna do this.
Mine's hella throwaway card.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Children on leashes. What?
Oh my god. Waterboarding, boy. Goodness.
Waterboarding, not water boner, freaking Daniel.
Am I? Do I have to read this out again? God
yes.
Having the worst day ever. Hashtag suicidal thoughts. Having the worst day ever. Hashtag wifely duties. Having the worst day ever. Hashtag the dentist. That's really petty. Having the worst day ever. Hashtag children on leashes. Having the worst
Dude,
day
what's
ever.
Up with that?
Hashtag waterboarding.
White people,
you guys
man.
Know what waterboarding children. Is, right?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah. I do. Yeah.
No.
I played GT 5 for kid.
Having the worst day ever. Hashtag a disappointed birthday party.
Wifely duties. Freelo.
Oh god, who got that one?
You really like that Freelo, don't you?
Yeah, let's
start enjoying. Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me blank.
Oh god.
The biggest, blackest dick.
Like it,
man. Let's see.
I wish someone selected that card.
Ooh, this was a...
This was a meow.
Meow. No, I choose random. Although it makes sense with the card.
Oh, yeah?
What's going on here? Ooh, hasn't chose.
Oh, that's hot. Someone choose.
I mean, choose.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Money can't buy me love. It can buy me... Fuck Mountain. Okay.
Okay.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me daddy issues.
Oh.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me Lance Armstrong's money.
God.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me dead ass. Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me all of this blood. it can buy me a micro penis.
Why? Why the micro penis? You got all this money. Why?
This one. Too good.
Who did that one? Taco. He's coming up.
Hell yeah. I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete the homework because of blank.
Yes. 100%.
Found one.
You can't make a better laugh than mine.
Goodness. I found one that's perfect. Oh, I'm all sweaty. Ew.
Palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms heavy. There's vomit on a sweater already.
Mom, screw spaghetti. Me, Jerry.
Okay, that too.
Sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete the homework because of child support payments. Sorry, Professor. Wow, you're having a kid that early? Oh, 16, pregnant over here. I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete the homework because of a passionate Latino lover. Sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete the homework because I have some more Kugel. Excuse me?
What the hell
is a Kugel?
What the hell is a
Kugel?
It's food.
Ew, it's a dish. It's a baked pudding or casserole, most commonly made from egg noodles or potatoes.
Dude,
it's
just fucking play.
It's a Jewish dish.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete the homework because of unfathomable stupidity. I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete the homework because of drinking alone. Riding off into the sunset.
Oh, God.
I like this one a lot.
Yeah, just the wording
of it.
Unfathomable.
Yay,
my brain works.
I
like how Brian has support. Zero.
Alright, oh, two picks.
An international tribunal has found blank guilty of blank.
Ooh.
this is gonna be a throwaway.
Mine might be terrible, but it might
throw away around.
Yeah, throw around.
This one doesn't make any sense. Boop. And then, no, where's the other one? Fuck off. Throw. Oh.
Who's reading?
Anyone?
I don't want to read.
Wait, who's reading?
I'm gonna mess it up badly.
I don't know.
I guess I'll read. An international tribunal has found flightless birds guilty of the blood of Christ.
My God.
An international tribunal has found crazy opium eyes guilty of sugar madness. An international tribunal has found a Native American who solves crimes by going into the spirit world, guilty of smallpox blankets.
What the fuck?
An international tribunal has found grammar Nazis who are also regular Nazis. Butter and jelly sandwich.
What? Damn it! What the hell?
He just immediately locks in as that one.
Damn it.
Wait, who is the boy? Oh, it's me. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for... She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night.
What's a creepy
like
laugh?
Or you want me to do it? Because I'll do it.
Oh, okay.
Sing it. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for blank.
I'll do it.
I'll
do it. But gotta get
one,
it.
Like... Want to trade? Want to trade? I'll do one, then you do one.
Yeah, sure.
Oh my god.
So who's going first? Me or you?
Good fun. You can do first.
Right. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for my inner demons.
She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for the unlimited super sad bricks.
I love the tone change.
Okay. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for.
What the hell was that?
I'm off on knife for clams. Clams.
I'm up on knife for good fun. I'm up on knife for destroying the evidence.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, is it me now? She's up on knife for good fun. I'm up on knife for the all new Nissan Pepper.
This turned into a commercial. Who got that?
The Nissan Piper was 0.9%. The 0.9% financing got me.
What don't you want to find in your Chinese food?
Wait, hold on.
Please.
Ooh,
please.
I have three good ones.
Dude, mine fits so well with Asian.
Oh goodness, please.
You see it.
Please,
you know when you see it.
I'm going with this one.
Please.
You know when you see it.
God, if you're there, please let me win this one. I'm not saying that. Never
if
mind.
You love me, let
ignore me
go.
For now. That's all right.
Is that Feral?
See, I'm not
if
so sure.
If you love me, let me go.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my thing on.
I'm not so sure if it's confirming me.
AKA.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't put me in. Damn it.
What don't you want in your Chinese food? White people, Garth Brooks, child abuse, a tiny horse.
Do you know who Keanu Reeves is?
Wait, Keanu. I've seen her.
Keanu Reeves.
John Wick.
No. John Wick. Fuck you.
Chinese.
You guys are disappointing
me. Oh my god.
Yes, Daddy.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I told you fix perfectly good Chinese.
Nothing like child abuse. Child abuse. Child abuse. Give me that good chest.
I taste children.
The Japanese have to develop a smaller, more efficient version of.
Oh my goodness, man.
Ooh, got it.
What's going to happen? I'm the card, Caesar.
You don't want to be my Caesar?
No, you know what Caesar. Happens? You know what happens when I'm
yeah,
Caesar?
Yeah, I know your brother's a Caesar. What?
It was me. Oh.
I guess I am. The Japanese have developed a smaller, more efficient version of the South. The Japanese have developed a smaller, more efficient version of the power of the dark side. Japanese have developed a smaller, more efficient version of my sixth dimension. The Japanese have developed a smaller, more efficient version of guys who don't call.
Oh, the Japanese had to develop a smaller, more efficient version of a drop by shooting.
Oh my god.
The Japanese had to develop a smaller, more efficient version of pandas.
Oh, it's pretty obvious who won this one. I'm sorry. Oh, no.
It sucks, dungeon.
Is it because you always, like, revolve around dungeons?
Because the way you said it, Halo, you're like, my sex dungeon.
Candy boy. White people like,
Oh, this is perfect. This I found one already.
Oh my god. This one you can tell it's from me. The hell? You can guys, I'm gonna say this right now. You can tell this is me.
Dude, that, what is that?
What the hell is that? Is that a squid?
White people like white people.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hold on.
We've been doing this for an hour.
I don't care. Yeah. This is fun. This
Yo,
is
I awesome. Wish I had a blink.
Did you grow an edge of peace?
Did you even read it?
racism. White people even... like racism.
I like racism. No, I'm kidding.
When all else fails.
No, I'm reading it. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to blank. Tell me what I masturbate to, guys.
I won this round.
No, I won. What are you talking about?
I won.
Boy.
I'm boiling the hell out of it.
Is this new age Hitler? Instead of freaking gassing and burning, he's boiling.
It's how to make holy water. Oh, you boil the hell out of it. But when all else fails, I can always masturbate to the Boy Scouts of America. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to Labrador Downey Jr.
Downey.
What?
When all else fails, I can always masturbate the foreskin.
Oh, so you wish you had foreskin.
Dude, you have the rolls. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to a mouthful of potato salad.
What the?
When all else fails, I can always masturbate to passing a kidney stone.
Ow!
Dude, you ain't know who won.
Kidney stone.
Who? Like, why? Who would do that? A kidney
stone?
What?
Oh, thank God.
What?
Who the heck were you? I was Robert Downey Jr.
I was the Boy Scouts of America.
Thank God.
How's Dan Palin?
What do you want to find in your Kung Pa chicken?
What do you mean? Foreskin. Yeah, you should have saved foreskin for that.
You really should. I should have saved it.
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
What don't you want to find your Kung Pao chicken?
Rolls.
I don't know this one. This one right here.
Oh, you don't?
What you don't? Okay.
I ran out of YouTube videos to watch.
I'm trying to another dimension. Terrorists. Dragon with no friends. The tiger that killed my father. The devil himself.
What?
This is always a winning card for me, honestly.
Damn it. Should have been leading to Narnia. God damn it.
Narnia!
Brian Stewart doesn't have any points.
Why do I hurt all over?
Yo.
I'm gonna.
Oh, wait, why'd I hurt all over?
I don't have any good ones. Fuck.
Yeah, man.
Did I select it? Select it.
I don't know what to choose.
Okay, there we go.
This one, sure.
Dude, I need to get rid of this.
Yeah, it might be a trash round right here.
Rice gum. What is this?
Ew, disgusting.
Oh, PewDiePie diss track. Yo, really?
Stop it with PewDiePie.
What, I selected. Okay, hold on. Okay, never mind. It's doing a Daniel thing. Never mind.
Screw you. What's going on?
It's doing a Daniel thing. It's not letting me pick anything. Okay, there we go.
Why do I hurt all over? Flash flooding. Why do I hurt all over? Or Vita. Stop. Vita. Let's see it. Socks. An army of skeletons cuddling.
Cuddling?
Aggressive cuddling.
I cuddle you so hard.
Darth Vader
you
makes someone
paralyzed the next day.
You become paralyzed from the neck down.
Did you notice? Never mind. All right.
Paralysis from cuddling. Remember that the New York social elite are paying thousands of dollars just to experience. Oh no, that could be good stuff. Good kush. wait,
mine's a throwaway.
I have a proof for this one. It fits Mufa College. Oh no.
I just got this one.
It's gonna be a college orgy, I call it.
Ew.
Hold on.
Gang rape?
There's too many good ones. Here we go.
Oh my god.
Where is the New York social elite are paying $1,000 just to experience public ridicule? Where is the New York social elite are paying $1,000 to experience moderate to severe joint pain?
Why?
Remember the New York social elite are paying $1,000 just to experience the 3/5 compromise?
Oh my god.
Remember the New York social elite are paying $1,000 just to experience college? Colleague! Remember the New York social elite are paying $1,000 just to experience that one gay Teletubby? Why is the New York social elite paying $1,000 just to experience wearing an octopus for a hat? Do you know, you gotta go for that.
You need an octopus underwear, then you got
no!
What? Yes. Oh.
No.
Yes.
You.
Wait, there's more.
There's more. Wait, you order in the next 15 minutes. Okay.
Can I read it?
Yeah, okay. Do it.
But wait, there's more. If you order blank in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in blank. Absolutely.
Ooh.
Dude, let's go.
It's a giant condom.
Wait.
Oh shit.
I don't know what this word is. Yeah, right,
you
here.
Just
so.
Join the boy. Yo, is that Diva?
Who joined?
Which one?
This.
Hi.
Oh, Joseph.
Yeah, I know. Joseph, I know.
Jesus.
No, it's not me. Whatever. So, what are you guys doing?
What? Cards Against Humanity.
Oh, you're still playing.
But wait, there's more.
Oh, God, alright. Guys. Who's reading?
I'm scared.
Oh.
Do I have to read it?
Yeah, somebody.
Do it. My favorite kind of popsicle is dick.
Is that a card on there?
But wait, there's more. In order. Wait, what happened?
What's going on? Who's just pick
who's
something?
Reading?
Read.
Who's reading?
Okay, bro. Wait, there's more. If you order Africa in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in ethnic
cleanse. Oh my god.
But wait, there's more. If you order the Holy Bible in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in a PowerPoint presentation. Absolutely free. But wait, there's more. If you order abstinence in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in robust mongoloid. Mongoloid. Yeah, that's a word. Absolutely free. But wait, there's more. If you order things to claim them as your own in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in the rapture. Absolutely free.
Oh, God.
Wait, there's more. If you order the heart of a child in the next 15 minutes, we'll throw in a we'll throw in powerful thighs, absolutely. But wait, there's more. If you order picking up girls at the abortion clinic in the next 15
oh
minutes, we'll throw in. Okay, man.
Oh my god. Who did that one? Oh,
it was me. The one that was
reading. All right, I'm the card teaser. What the hell are you guys doing? Who's reading this?
Brian's about to nut because of that.
What are you guys doing over there? What the hell? Guys, quit with your shenanigans. Alright? Who's reading this? Alright. Hi, this is Jim from accounting. We noticed that $1,000 to $1,200 charge label to blank. Charge label, they're gays. Can you explain?
Can you explain?
Finding Waldo. Can you explain?
Wait, can I read this? I do better
read it.
Reading everything.
Read it real quick.
Hi, this is Jim from accounting. We noticed that we noticed a $1,200 charge labeled.
Duh.
Hi, this is Jim from accounting. We noticed a $1,200 label. Can you explain? Hi, this is Jim from accounting. We've noticed $1,200 charge labeled pistol whipping a hostage. Can you explain?
Oh my god.
Hi, this is Jim from accounting. We've noticed $1,200 charge labeled scrotal frosting.
Oh my god, yes.
What?
Thank you.
Look at memes. Look at what I found.
Maybe we might play the game.
It's happening. Wait, let me get my voice.
No, see, the next one's gonna be better than that.
You're kind of a mess in practice.
The next one is gonna be better than that.
Oh, so it's blank, awesome, and theory, but they kind of a mess in practice.
Nah, you fucking stop.
I'm throwing this card away.
Nope.
Found one.
My first kill.
Oh my god! Oh, I'm reading some of these things.
Yeah, why is Macy looking so saucy?
How do you like them fix face?
What?
Well, it's been revealed. Julian likes him thick.
No, that's a lie.
Blink. It's a trap.
This is going to be a throwaway round.
You activated my trap card.
Joke's on you. I'm getting double immortality.
Hey, this one's even better than the main one. I guarantee it. Guys.
With my spell card.
This one's going to be better.
If my trap card, I'll banish you to the Shadow Realm.
It's better, boys.
The Shower Realm?
Banish your blue eyes white dragon to the Shadow Realm.
Oh, okay.
Can't do anything about that.
Jibber jabber. It's a trap.
Oh.
Historically black collie. I was the perfect predator. It's a trap. Authentic Mexican. Emotions. It's a trap. Frenzy. You're a dick.
The emotions.
Oh, you found it, boy. 10 out of 10.
I fucking hate you, whoever did this.
Perfect name, too.
I love for you never dies.
What's that
sound? Wait, who won that one?
Oh my god.
What's that sound?
This makes too much sense.
I'm dying.
Someone's dying.
Wait.
Holy shit.
Wait. Show last round.
The F you, you won.
Reload, man.
Can someone stop sounding like the person from freaking Portal 2?
What?
Who's that? Which one? Chill? What else?
Clitoris.
Just say that randomly.
It's the clitori. Can someone choose the fucking card already? Shit, man.
Alright. Who's reading?
What's that sound? A moment of silence?
Wait, I took too long.
Oh, nice job, idiot. What's that sound? People
dude, I
with cake in their mouths talking about how cake too. Is. What's that sound? Screaming like a maniac? What's that sound? Booing. What's that sound? A bitch laugh.
What the hell?
Oh,
who?
He's picking this one. Christian, pick one.
Christianity, pick one.
What's that sound? A moment of silence. What's that sound? People with cake in their mouths talking about how good cake is. What's that sound? Screaming like a maniac. What's that sound?
Fucking little bitch.
What's that sound?
Damn it!
Hey, finally got
daddy issues.
It happened.
When you win by default.
Wow! Oh god, that one.
It happened.
What's that sound? Daddy issues.
Daddy.
1,000 years when paper money is but a distant memory, blank will be our currency.
I don't have any nouns.
Dude, I.
Oh goodness.
I'm going with this one. This one makes no sense at the time.
I don't have any nouns.
No.
My god.
No, that's Bravo.
Code
one.
What? Oh, in 1,000 years when paper money is but distant memory, Mountain Dew code red will be our currency.
What the hell?
In 1,000 years, paper money is but a distant memory. Uppercuts will be our currency.
What the hell? Just 1, 2, 3. This is mine now.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is but a distant memory, a microwaving burrito will be our currency. In 1,000 years, when paper money is but a distant memory,
who's typing?
1,000 Slim Jims will be our currency.
Maybe 1,000?
In 1,000 years, when paper money is but a distant memory, a bloody pacifier will be a currency.
You don't need a flash ring to stun me.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is but a distant memory, heartwarming.
God!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah!
Dude, that's disgusting.
I didn't say anything nasty.
Why am I sticky?
Why am I so sticky? I have some stuff on me. I don't even. What's that?
Throwaway card.
Yo.
Oh goodness, this is.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Have you been sticky? I can't move from the inside.
Oh goodness.
I'm so sticky. Neil Patrick Harris.
That makes perfect sense.
Yeah.
Watching Naked and. What? Watching Naked and watching Nickelodeon. Like. Lactation. Being marginalized. Morpheus.
Why am I sticky? Oh!
No!
Why did you choose that one?
Because lactation.
Every Christmas.
Every Christmas. My guess.
Just
a
feral.
Oh, what? Dude, Feral's like so dumb at this game, probably.
Fine, then I'll read it. Goddamn. Every Christmas, my uncle gets drunk and turns blank.
Morty.
Ricky and Morty. Morty. Oh god, not that again.
Ricky and Morty.
Rick.
Oh, crap. Get wrecked! And Morty.
Rector? My teacher? Yeah. What? Hello?
Morty.
Every Christmas, my uncle gets drunk and tells a story about praying. Every Christmas, my uncle gets drunk and tells the story about praying the gay way. Praying the gay away.
Keep reading.
Tells the story about incest.
Oh my.
Every Christmas my uncle gets drunk and tells the story about all you can eat shrimp for $4.99. Every Christmas my uncle gets drunk and tells the story about demonic possessions.
Oh my god.
My uncle gets drunk and tells a story about almost giving money to the homeless to a homeless person.
Oh.
Oh okay, then you dick.
Yeah.
My uncle gets drunk and tells the story about eating an entire snowman.
You
okay. Shit, man.
What?
I will win. How do you know? Who are you? Oh, you're the screw you guy. Okay, I'm the Caesar.
Alternative.
I can't believe Daniel's like about to win. Hello.
Alternative medicine is embracing the curative powers of blank.
Damn it! I have a perfect card over here. If I wasn't.
Fucking love this card.
Dude, what the fuck is Fancy Feast?
Fancy, okay.
Hold Fancy on, Feast hold on. is a cat food.
It is a cat food.
Alright. Bracing the powers of cancer, loose lips. anal beads, the placenta, and blowjobs for everyone. I want to say that's something Halo would select, actually. Cancer. God damn it.
This is stupid, yo.
Aya.
Do you see Brian again? He's going to be like held back.
Honestly, I'm not gonna choose just so there's a chance that Brian gets another point.
Oh no.
This makes too much sense.
Yeah, me too. Oh goodness. How many there was like a... No, there's no hand up part of that.
Yeah, we...
Dude, like...
Oh, look at this.
I can't. It's not letting me pick.
How long have we been doing this?
It's 1:18 in the morning.
Well, we started at 11:47. Oh my god.
Wait. This is too good.
Oh, what's this? What's going on here? Fetus.
Stupid. Fetus, delete us?
Whenever you...
Wow, that's... Fetus, you're like... Fucking...
No, masturbation.
No, you're like 5 months late with that joke.
Masturbation. That's...
Are you watching your pen pie?
If this isn't Brian, I'm sorry.
Procrastination.
Oh, who was that?
God, I can't remember.
Thank you.
Alright.
Oh, my love. Here is the church. Here's the steeple. Open the doors, and there is blank.
Look, I found one. Alright.
Here's the church. Here's the steeple.
Wait.
Open the doors, and there is the people.
Hey, more people? Oh, okay.
That's more people.
Wait. How come I can't click? What?
Oh, that's when we start cooking up misleads.
Oh, yeah.
Here's the church. Here's the steeple. Open doors, and there is a whole new kind of porn. Okay.
The next one's great.
Here's the church. Here's the church. Here's the steeple. Open the doors, and there is September
11, 2001.
Oh,
nice. I love how they just type the entire date out without any like references to it.
Here's the church, here's the steeple, open the doors, and there is Stephen Hawking talking dirty. Here's the church, here's the steeple, open the doors, and there is elderly Japanese man.
That's hot.
Ooh.
Here's the church, here's the steeple, open the doors, and there's my vagina.
I wonder.
Wait, so the doors are the vagina?
Oh. Here's the church, here's the steeple, open the doors, and there is Jafar.
Jafar.
I
found
beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh, mine's beautiful.
Christian?
Honey, I have a new roleplay. I want to try it. I can be Daniel, I mean gay aliens, and I'll be Jink.
A prince gem.
I have a new roleplay. I want to try tonight. You can be gay aliens, and I'll be John Clyde Von Dahm. Excuse me? Hold on. I need to know what this is.
Who's
typing?
Von Dahm.
Alright, I'll read the rest.
He's an actor.
I have a new roleplay. I want to try tonight. You can be a falling. the folly of men.
Folly of man, and I'll be a lifetime
of sadness.
You could be Texas, and I'll be Stalin. And I could be a crappy little hand. You could be the World of Warcraft, and I could be overcompensation. You could be getting abducted by Peter Pan, and I'll be all the single ladies.
Wait, I got a question. Stalin. I got a question for the getting really high and the crappy little hands. Is that a story of Donald Trump's life right there?
What?
His little hands.
He cut out.
What? I cut off. Oh, damn it.
What's the most emo?
What?
I have two cards. Two cards I have here. I don't know what this one is. So,
I'm saving that one. This is my throwaway card.
This one is going to be a really trash card.
I'll take you to me anytime.
To what?
Y'all motherfuckers.
Dad takes his son to Walmart. See what happens when he turns his back. Lol.
My god.
Dad gets butt fucked.
What?
What?
Who's selecting? Oh, it's Brian. What's the most emo? The moaning of Ronald Reagan coming to the sound of his yoga.
Yeah! Okay, then.
What the hell?
What's the most emo? Smegma. What's the most emo? Crucifixion. Living in a trash can. What's the most emo? Space Jam on VHS. What's the most emo? A gender identity that can only be conveyed through slam poetry.
Who got that
no,
one?
No, Ronald Reagan.
No!
Dude, William's gonna win, man.
No! I
He's
made it this far.
Spicy comeback.
He's not even trying.
Landed my
I'm actually
place.
Watching YouTube videos.
You're watching YouTube
videos? What's like Empire of the Sun? Yes. I ended my last relationship.
Yo, everything's falling like a house of cards. Exactly like this card that we
can watch it with me.
You can relate
Wait,
to me.
What do you mean?
Here's something I'll relate to Taco here.
Wait, are you talking to the boy?
What boy?
Okay.
What am I last relationship?
Let me read this card. No, let me read these. What ended my last relationship? Making sex at her.
What?
What ended my last relationship? Taking off your shirt. What ended my last relationship?
The glass
ceiling.
What?
What ended my last relationship? White privilege. What ended my last relationship? A gentle caress of the inner thigh. What ended my last relationship? Having a okay, never mind.
God.
God damn it, mine was making sex at her.
Mine was white privilege.
At the book I was walking by.
As a black out of your New Year's Eve, I was walking by blank.
I'm saving that one.
It might be a trash card.
After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by a grande sugar-free ice soy caramel macchiato. After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by leprosy?
Leprosy. It's like, it's a disease that you get and it like eats away your skin.
Oh, yum.
Yeah.
Terrible. What the hell are you doing?
During New Year's Eve, I was awoken by stun doubles. After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by the Make-A-Wish Foundation. After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by a bag of magic beans. After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by pussy.
The what?
Okay.
No.
Yeah.
No. Leprosy.
Starbucks, though.
I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow blank at our country club.
No, I'm saving that one.
Oh, God. Dude. I have a feeling who you are. Mister. Who the hell is typing very fast? You're like going supersonic speed here.
You should probably mute yourself. Not keep
working. Okay, let's go, boys.
What's going on here? Stupid as all hell. Who's reading this? I'm just
okay, I'll read it. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow shark legs at the country club. I'm sorry, sir. Allow scrubbing under the folds. Scrubbing under the folds at the country club. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow geese at the country club.
What's
that? Because dick. Anyway, I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow the Abercrombie, that word. Yeah, and fish lifestyle. Shut up, I'm reading. At the country club. Okay, I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow chutzpah at the country club. I'm sorry, sir, but we don't allow actual mutants with medical conditions and no superpowers at the country club.
Okay. Who got that one?
I won.
Oh. Everybody's getting close. Well, except for...
Everyone's getting close to... never mind.
Three of us.
Finally, a service that delivers blank right to your door.
That's gonna be a fun one.
Oh, I want it. I want to choose that one.
Round for me. I really hate
this
card.
Oh, goodness.
Tyler?
You must...
What?
Who the fuck put that? Okay.
Who
that delivers daddy's credit card to your door? Okay, that
daddy's credit card. Daddy's credit card.
Daddy's the Grinch musty cumstein cult.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who was granted us or who has granted us blank.
Error, I don't have that card. What does that mean?
Yeah, I'm gonna make you so hot.
Wolf pussy. My mother.
Wolf
pussy. You're furry?
Wolf pussy.
That's all he has to say.
I think my... Wait, if I reload it, will I lose everything?
Maybe.
Alright, I'm doing it.
Do you believe in love? No.
Do you believe in magic?
No balls.
No walls.
No balls. No balls.
You
no
wish ball. It wasn't no walls, Quan.
No walls.
No wall.
No walls, no balls.
Ooh, spicy.
Okay. Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who has granted us consensual sex. Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who has granted us flying sex snakes.
What the hell?
Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who has granted us Star Wars. Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who has granted us a low standard of living. Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who has granted us self-loathing.
Aww.
Blessed are you, Lord our God, creator of the universe, who has granted us pumping out babe every 9 months. Jesus Christ.
My God.
Take your picks, boys. Take your picks. I can't. I'm just kidding. I don't care about your opinions.
Woo. Oh, God. Everybody's coming back, except for the Pound Town BBY.
BBY?
BBY.
What gives me uncontrollable glass?
What?
Glass.
Okay.
Uncontrollable glass.
You know what gives me uncontrollable glass?
My what? Deadpool. That is Jimmy Chung.
Okay, trash card.
Pruning pop.
Trash card. Honey pop? I've never...
Pops.
I love this quote, Jose. I've never been told me that. What? Your English is fantastic.
Who's reading?
So, okay.
What dude, gives me uncontrollable glass, ring pops, fingering, basic human decency, bouncing up and down, the Jews. Whoever did this one's witty.
Who?
Dude, Santa I means. That.
If that's, she makes it. Good.
Uncontrollable gas. The Jews.
Yo. I think I just left.
That's right. I killed Blink. How no, you ask?
Still have 11
Blink. Okay, good. That's right, I killed.
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness, this might be a little hard.
Too much sense, but stupid at the same time. So, boom, got it.
I don't even know, man.
Oh my god. Oh, I don't know this word. Damn it.
You don't know any words. What are you talking about?
I chose something.
Matthew McConaughey?
What?
Where?
Matthew McConaughey. A greased up Matthew McConaughey.
Yes, Dean Puppet.
Is anyone gonna read it or am
you read it? Oh! X gonna give it to you.
Oh, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Pedophiles are going
to
give it to you, Daniel.
Oh,
one
yeah.
Day.
Oh.
Tonight,
it's not really pedophilia.
You'd like a little bit of.
I'm going
to try. Okay, I won this one. I won.
Mecha Hitler.
Time to pick the suckiest card there so Daniel doesn't win.
What? I'm gonna win.
Choose your best cards so Daniel doesn't win.
Tonight, we will have sex afterwards if you like a little bit of the ghost of Marlon Brando.
What?
Nazis?
You wanna do some
bit
queefing?
Of a shot of a cannon, a little bit of queefing? A little bit of medieval times dinner.
Damn.
Give up, Dean. Yeah, okay, who has what? Juan, what do you have? I'll pick you.
What, me? The ghost.
What?
Okay.
I'm the ghost.
You're the ghost of Marlon Dick.
Dude, was... I don't want you to win.
Yeah, I was trying to trick you.
Yeah, stop cheating, man.
Hey, he asked
Shut
for
Shut up, you Marlon Webb.
What would grammar find disturbing yet oddly charming?
Dude,
just classic black card.
Boom.
I don't know. Damn it.
Okay. What would grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? A manhole. What would grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? An all midget production of Shakespeare's Richard III. What would grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? Extremely tight pants. What would grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming?
I guess grandma has a key.
What would grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? A windmill full of corpses. What would grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? Advice from a wise old
man. Is this a white grandma?
Hey, LMO.
Oh, all right.
Hey, LMO.
Yo,
can I get
I am Caesar. Cause they are forbidden from masturbation. Mormons channel their repressed sexual energy into
a fucking wall.
Into a wall.
To a wall. We become trouble.
Into Buffalo Wild Wings.
Oh goodness.
Oh, wow, that's a urgent one.
Oh goodness. It sucks how late it is. What's going on? Who's gonna get what? Who's gonna get what?
How many received the V?
Wait. I might fall asleep before the
end. Yeah, what was
ass
that?
Mouth.
That muscle. All
right, osmosis?
Let's go.
Wait, who's picking?
I am. Oh, guys.
Disco Fever.
Halo, who are you?
I'm not saying, dude.
Oh, yeah? Okay, let me guess. This is you.
Yeah.
Ass to mouth.
That was
hustle,
man.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. I thought that was you. I thought that was
you.
Try blink.
Aw, man.
I don't know this.
No, I had a great one for this.
Oh,
no.
No, it's so bad.
No, I had a great one for it. No.
No.
Yeah,
like
oh.
Oh.
No.
Oh, God, I got crap cards. I got crap cards, guys.
I should throw this one away.
I'm not gonna win this round.
Throw you away. Brian, that's your cue to put your best cards. Like, they're all throwing their shit away. Put your best cards, man. I believe in you.
I'm throwing one card away.
Yeah. And oppress people to vibrate.
Who's getting what?
What?
Oh, God.
None of this make any sense.
this is all crap. This is all crap.
Honestly, I had a really good one.
What the hell is this one? Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Somebody kill right. Something.
Which one is yours, Brian? 72. Ay-yah.
You just give it to Brian.
Just give it all to Brian.
The socialist government of Scandinavia has declared that access to blank human right. That weird laugh. That gay laugh. The Daniel laugh.
Oh, goodness. Let's see.
Jinkies, Batman!
Screw it. I need it. I don't know this.
The socialist government of Scandinavia have declared that access to Adderall is a basic human right. Yeah. Dude, it's obviously a basic human right. The socialist government of Scandinavia have declared that access to Santa's heavy sack is a basic human right. The socialist government of Scandinavia had declared that access to Genghis Khan's DNA, okay, is a basic human right. That's stupid as shit. The socialist government of Scandinavia had declared that access to spectacular abs is a basic human right. Socialist government of Scandinavia has declared that access to tickling Sean Hannity, even after he tells you to stop, is a basic human right. The socialist government of Scandinavia have declared that access to the Tempur-Pedic Swedish sleep system is a basic human right. The one that got me was this.
Santa's heavy sack.
Santa's sack.
Yo, is Brian coming back?
Oh, he might.
Then we'll be here all night.
What never fails to...
Actually, it's me.
I don't care.
Never fails to live and out the party.
You got a perfect one. I've saved this one for so long.
Oh goodness, I don't know what to choose. This one, because I've been saving this one for a while.
Fire.
Oh no, Rafael's alive, not the party. Dropping a chandelier on your enemies and then riding the rope up. Jetting cartwheeling to Ohio. That image is just fantastic.
who did that?
Whatever fails to liven up the party, in an inability to form meaningful relationships.
Oh my god. What the whatever hell? Fails
to liven up the party, mecha. Is this like Nazi Terminator? What never fails to liven up
guess,
the
guess,
party?
Guess,
being
guess.
On fire. There's two things about freaking art. You know, what never fails to liven up the party? Angel headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo. And the
what the hell? God. Oh, he's gimmicking
no
a comeback.
There's
no way. Setting my balls on fire.
There's no way. There's no way this will work. He's the final boss of Doom. Oh, okay. That's what I thought.
Oh,
crap.
It actually connects.
I got terrible cards. Here.
The Emperor.
Okay, This is gonna be a terrible round for me.
It's gonna be a throwaway.
This round's terrible. Oh goodness, I have a feeling Mr. Poundtown over here is gonna make a comeback. Who's reading?
Juan seems to be our reader.
Okay, let me give my reading voice. For my next trick, I will pull inappropriate yelling out of homeless people. For my next trick, I will pull out an unstoppable wave of fire ants out of hipsters. For my next trick, I will pull out out of upgrading homeless people to mobile hotspot. For my next trick, I will pull 3 consecutive seconds of happiness out of John Wick's booth. For my next trick, I will pull the chronic out of For my next trick, I will pull immaculate constipation out of keeping Christ in Christmas.
Keeping Christ in Christmas. Who got that one? Damn it.
Fuck yes.
Who did that one? You did. You're coming. Oh no.
I'm coming hard.
I'm hard and I'm coming. Anus.
I am become blank destroyer of blank.
Damn it. If only I had the Mecha Hitler and Jews.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know what this is, but still. Yes! Oh my god. Oh goodness. I'm gonna love my card. Please.
I love my card.
Please. Oh, perfect. That's perfect. I know you want.
So the second one, though. Instead of interacting like normal humans.
Become pixelated bukkake. Story of a skyline every year. So as not to suggest homosexuality. I become Russian super tuberculosis. The story of a bunch of idiots playing card games.
Damn it! Damn it!
I become Bragger, the story of seduction.
Oh,
I become such a big boy, the story of poopy diapers.
Oh my god.
I become scrotum tickling, exactly what you expected. I've become doing it in the butt, the story of anal porn.
Jesus Christ.
Oh goodness. Yes!
No.
No.
Yes! You.
Dude, if Daniel wins this next round, we'll be free from this purgatory.
I know. I got fired before
Eddie won.
And blank to the obstacle course. Oh, okay.
No. Come on.
My gym teacher got fired for adding the milkman to the obstacle course. My gym teacher got fired for adding her royal Queen Elizabeth II to the obstacle course. My gym teacher got fired for adding scimitars to the
obstacle
course. Where the hell? Where the hell?
Oops.
State senators.
My gym teacher got fired for adding my soul to the obstacle course. My gym teacher got fired for adding
final step. Come at 7.
Damn it! No!
Dude.
I thought my centaurs would work.
Tides, man.
Alright, one more.
Oh no! I'm the card Caesar!
Yes, thank god.
Convince people that I'm a powerful wizard.
Well, I bring back in time to
I don't care who won. Who wins?
Powerful wizard.
I need to sleep. I'm tired.
No.
Well, no, I should pick this one. No.
Fuck, I don't have any good ones.
Dude, honestly,
I'm going to screw myself over by picking the wrong one. Wait a minute. What's the math on this? Hey,
just say your card, William. Just say your card.
What? Why?
Just say your card so we can
stop.
Be free.
Christian, stop.
No.
No. Okay.
Stop cheating.
Be free, my pretty.
Stop cheating, man.
The first.
Guess this one, I swear.
Screw it. Excuse me. Screw it. There. Oh, I thought that was yours.
Lamau, easy.
Lamau,
easy.
No.
Always getting you laid.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
I failed.
The fuck?
Let me grab you by the...
What the hell? These are all so good. Except for that one.
Why?
Sessions for legs. Why not the teaching of a robot?
Dude, I'm coming back, man.
I miss Tennessee.
I'm coming for your ass, bitch.
I miss Tennessee, and if you can make the world better by changing one thing, I won't get rid of. What would you get rid of, you faggots?
No. Oh no.
Dude, what's up with Queen Elizabeth II?
I'm Miss Tennessee, and if I could make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II.
Oh my God.
I would.
I'm Miss Tennessee,
you.
And if I can make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of the human body.
My God.
I'm Miss Tennessee, and if I could make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of those times when you kiss, when you get sand in your vagina. Ew.
What? God.
You get sand in your vagina.
Why?
You should. I'm Miss Tennessee, and if I can make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of a hungry man frozen Christmas dinner for when?
What?
For when?
For when?
For when?
For when? For when?
I'm Miss Tennessee, and if I can make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of cool, cool relatable cancer teens.
Oh, goodness.
I'm Miss Tennessee, and if I can make the world better by changing one thing, I would get rid of Judge Judy. Oh, fuck.
Damn it! No! My car could have won! Which car would you choose?
None of them, because those were all horrible.
What else? Kid, for you to play Cowboys and Blank.
Aliens and Cowboys. Let's go.
Oh, damn God.
It's a Cowboy.
That movie? I swear to God, I actually remember that movie.
Dude, I remember that. He's got, like, the Sonic Core thing on his wrist.
And then they're, like, going into their spaceship to save this one chick.
I remember that. Dude. When I was a kid, I can only imagine where that could go. What do you mean she's back again?
She's back!
When I was a kid, we used to play Cowboys and Her Majesty. I feel like I'm...
Who is that? You know, choose that card! Choose that card!
It has to happen.
No!
I did it! I did it!
You're fucking
Christian.
Yeah.
It was for the meme. You're stupid. Another one.
Another one.
Another one. Score limit one.
Oh, goodness.
Yes. Another one.
2 point round, Christian.
Oh, goodness.
I'm not doing this.
The least
amount I could put it to is four. Do you realize?
Okay, let's do four.
I'm not doing that. We're doing four next time. Oh, goodness.
Yeah, no, do it now.
Do it now? Not right now. Hold on. Yeah,
I'll do five next time.
Alright.
I'm not doing 15 ever.
Let's do the maximum amount. Hold on. No kidding.
Five. What is the maximum amount? Hey, yo, Christian, you know what I was going
to
put as a blank card?
We need to get the server amount with the maximum amount of points, see how long it takes.
Do you guys know what I was going to put as a blank card?
God.
What?
It's in chat.
Where? I don't see it, so help me out here.
I put in Discord.
This is taking over the game.
Discord?
Creating.
Getting wrong.
Jesus.
Games industry.
Killing many. Dude, freaking grammar isn't even correct in that.
Calm down.
Ooh,
grammar Nazi. Oh, goodness.
Hold on. Score limit? 69. Of course it is.
Oh, damn. All right.
Player limit? 20.
I hate this game.
This game's great. All right.
I love this game.
So... I'm going to see y'all later.
All right. See you later.
I'm going to go make cum stains in my bathroom now. Bye.
No. I'm going to end something.
I don't doubt that you will, actually, Juan.
I aim high, so...
Okay.
I'm so done.
Yeah, me too.
Rip Monitor said I gotta take a break.
Yeah, we all need to take a break from this goddamn Discord.
Rip Monitor said and probably sleep.
We're on there for like 2+ hours.
I'm gonna wake up at 5.
I'm probably gonna wake up at 6.
Wait, AM or PM?
Well, European.
Oh, God. Alright. I wish I could have started an intro, but for anyone who lasted 2 hours of this crap, I wish to thank you for watching and wasting 2 hours of your damn life of Cards Against Humanity. I swear, the last card. Oh, that was perfect. This is what acting can get to you. To what was it? I'm half asleep here. I'm sorry, guys. Now, as always, thank you for watching and wasting 2 hours of your life. Transmission out.